actually beatboxed over the past 2 weeks by count out and disqualification. Again, two of the ways that Strowman could lose his Monday Night contract Sunday.
Strowman is all fired up. The monster bump is absolutely immense.
What a reaction, though, for Strowman.
Unbelievable.
Ron referred to himself as such.
Wow.
And Balor backed into the corner by Jinder Mahal. And if Jinder Mahal has his way, he will put Finn Balor away early and prevent Strowman from getting in this match. Mahal in control. Self control, that is.
I can imagine Finn breathe the incredible sigh of relief hearing the roar of Braun Strowman.
Yeah, but make no mistake about it, Corey. Finn's got a tremendous amount of heart and guts.
No doubt in my mind, Finn Balor was up for the challenge. That said, it's nice to have a monster in the pack standing on the other side of the ring that you can tag in from time to time.
If you're going to have some backup, might as well be Braun.
Absolutely right.
Hey, what do you make of this new Jinder Mahal?
I like that Jinder is ready to reinvent himself. I like that he's ready for his Monday meditation. I respect it.
Monday meditation.
Yeah, you got to find a little zen. Get ready for the day. Cheese right.
I'm pretty good at yoga now. Jinder taught me a few things. I can do the down dog.
What are you talking about? And here's Balor now. Setting Mahal across the ring and a shoulder tackle by the former WWE champion.
The heck of a tree
pose
on here.
Up over the top, sunset flip. Boom! Oh, basement dropkick by Balor.
Now he needs to figure out what part of the ring he's in right now and try to find the monster among men in the corner.
And Mahal doing a great job cutting Balor off with his partner. And Owens now the legal man and up the tag. Kevin Owens with a tremendous opportunity. Now since 2012 has there been a match where someone has put the Money in the Bank contract on the line. So much at take at stake. That's a guaranteed championship opportunity. And if you follow the odds, almost guarantees you one day to be Universal Champion.
Good for Kevin Owens for finding himself in this opportunity. I mean, Strowman has really been a menace to Kevin Owens for the past several months. Through no fault KOs. Now Kevin has a chance to make everything right, take away Strowman's most valuable possession.
No fault of KO? Are you kidding me? This guy's a constant net.
It is Kevin Owens that tried to be friends with Braun Strowman at one point.
Exactly. Remember that time Kevin Owens locked himself in a porta potty and threw it off the stage?
No, me either, man. Ross Strowman turned over Kevin Owens' rental car. Ridiculous. And now Kevin Owens with a knee right to the midsection. Balor back into the corner again. Finn Balor has not been able to make it to his partner, Braun Strowman, in this match. Tag. Here comes Mahal. Jinder Mahal, step there, takedown.
Boom! Midsection. Mahal and Owens work very, very well as a team right now.
Tag again, Kevin Owens. It's about survival, Corey. Keep Balor away from Strowman. Put Balor away and prevent the monster from getting in this match.
I would have to imagine that, you know, if you soften up Finn Balor a little bit before SummerSlam, the Constable may have some sort of handsome reward for Kevin Owens and Jinder Mahal.
Again, abuse of authority, making the list over here for the ring.
Goal-oriented. Performance-based incentives.
And here comes the ball. He did not want to be in the ring, so he tagged Mahal. Mahal blasted off the elbow, and here comes Strowman. Kevin Owens is hiding among the WWE Universe.
He just got out of time.
Owens is hiding in the crowd. And now it's Mahal and Strowman, the legal man in the ring. And Jinder Mahal with a kick to the midsection. And here comes Mahal.
get a good look. You're going to be in the ring with a man one-on-one Sunday at SummerSlam.
Take it to the sky!